This is a dandelion robot that some researchers want to use to help pollinate crops. The robot responds to stimulation from light, so it can be directed and slightly controlled, whilst it's carried by the wind like a dandelion. So it could be useful to target specific areas that need to be pollinated whilst natural pollinator numbers decline. I'd prefer to actually be able to solve the threats to natural pollinators, but this is a cool idea in the meantime. But what do you think?